this test, we're looking for a pH level of 6 into the water, right? Ha ha!